Truly a thing of genius.
The largest private collection of Kula antiquities in the world.
I fought for years in the Mist War. I know what it's like.
I love gate travel.
Energy is diminished.
Bloodshed is inevitable.
Did you need assistance?
I could use a hand. Maybe.
That is all.
These are dangerous times.
How can I assist you?
Endurance!
We must all do our part.
They'll keep dying if nothing changes. The Char are winning. Ebonhawk is losing. Compromise is their only hope.
Is that what we do when it comes to the war? Some prayers of thanks.
She'd probably appreciate that.
Hmm.
Raven told me you'd be coming. How are you doing?
Think he's taken? Logan? Who else would I be talking about?
Get that delivery?
I did. He does good work.
That's why he's in business. Hope you like it. What you got there?
Bean cake.
I have one.
Hey, look! It's Shiro Togachi.
Wait.
Simpleton.
Let me share with you a gift. For music carries memories that will make your spirits lift. Mm.
he... Oh, he's probably down at the pub again.
Thank you. My mother's
beer.
Got it.
Glorious bartender. Beer.
What do you need?
Goodbye.
What is it this time?
Like you have to ask. You're off the scene.
Hey, what you see is what you get. I've got work to do.
Whatever. Don't come back.
pala yung daan. Alma District Home.
Name a land you got.
I can't hear anything. Ran into an Asura. Called me a Buka. I think she was hitting on me.
What brings you here?
Goodbye.
Thank you.
My energy is diminished.
I got that. Easy.
Thank you. What do you need?
That is all.
And another Char mercenary, howling threats at everyone.
Char want to fight on the battlefield, fine. But don't want to fight in the streets.
I lost friends to the Char. We don't need bloodshed as a city.
Hey, if that mercenary wants to start trouble, he'll get it. Just shed some blood, all right?
Thank you.
At least you have a job. You could be starving.
Or I could be on the front lines. I get it.
More people
should learn to work tomorrow until I'm good and drunk tonight.
Fair enough. You get this round. You're the one with the job.
Bartender, two more.
Outside city walls would be nice.
I'm serious. Where would you go? Pretend that the roads and rivers are safe.
My grandfather told me stories of Xinjiang Island when I was young.
Is on your side.
Natin.
Respect the land and share her gifts.
Shut up now! I can't hear anything!
gods bless the queen.